everybody. Al Bernstein here, along with my colleagues Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas. Thank you for tuning in tonight for what will surely be a classic in the ring. The fighters are making their way into the arena, but let's take a closer look ringside. Teddy Atlas, any thoughts on this fighter?
Belinda Lavaquente, she fundamentally sound. He has the beat, she's far as a man. She uses the ring real well.
Can you tell us your view on this fighter?
My Adonis. Big name, the Island Girl. He's strong. He's got that Hawaiian punch.
Let's now take a quick look at this evening's judges. Now, let's go into the ring for Jimmy Lennon Jr., official introduction.
All right, fight fans, here we go. We welcome you to Madison Square Garden in New York, New York. It's time for our main event of the evening. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Presenting first, fighting out of the blue corner, Belinda Brown Sugar Lavaquente. And fighting out of the red corner, Sumaya Anani. Referee for tonight's bout is Richard Steele.
Okay, ladies, I gave you instruction in the dress room. I want you to obey my commands at all times. Keep your punches up, watch your head. Good luck.
There's the bell. Let's hope this is one to remember. Eddie, how do you think this one will play out?
Both these fighters have the power to knock each other out. But one way or another, somebody's going to sleep tonight.
And now he's playing firm right hand upstairs.
That was a textbook hook then. Owns the bodies by putting money in the bank. He gained interest as the fight goes on.
Good shot there, fighting on.
Solid jab.
There's no light punches in this fight. They are going at it.
Good effective body shot landing inside there.
Good jab to the body. Using the right very effectively to counter.
That was a nice short right hand by Joe Louis. Beautiful left hand.
Whoops!
And they're matching each other punch for punch.
Charming against the counter.
Nice solid connection. Perfect.
Firm cross by Anani.
Great punch there.
Now let's see if she can hold on until the end of the round.
Good left upstairs.
That was a nice hard punch up top.
It's time for tonight's EA Sports Fight Trivia.
Thanks, Al. Did you know the longest unbeaten run coming to the heavyweight title of the Rocky Marciano in 43? The Marciano defended that title 6 times before retiring to that magic 49-11.
Max Kellerman, you are truly well for boxing now.
Everyone's riding the punches in that costume. That was a great right hand. That was a great left hand.
Lyric Quentin,
well, that was a nice jab.
Oh,
Kanani.
Good left hand shot up there. Good counter cross.
That's how you throw it up when you're talking about a counterpart. Going to the body is like putting money in the bank. Gain interest.
Round two is over. Let's take another look at some of the actions from the last round. So, Teddy, how do you have it after the first two rounds?
Thank you, Al. I have a score of 20-19. 2 rounds to 1. Matter of fact.
Nice uppercut.
Now back to the next one. Come on. Everybody, jam that time. Good quick reaction. Solid jab for that. You gotta use that jab to be successful. That's the kind of quick combination any fighter would be happy to land, even Sugar Ray Leonard.
A little taunting now by Leonard Quinn. Nice punch there. Ryan on.
Going with speed jab. Shots to the body. Wow, she's a bit too far to land that jab. That right hand is working overtime.
Responding with the left hand.
That is the best left hand in the business.
That second hook was the one that got in. Nice punch there.
You see the speed of that punch.
Going short of evading that jab.
Hey, if it keeps working for you, keep firing.
You see the speed of that punch. Nice right hand shot to the body there by Larry Quentin. Nice shot downstairs by Anani.
That shot landed home. Oh, look at this action. Well, defense like that's going to take you one break. That's the chance.
Anani is in serious trouble right here.
Nice clean shot there.
Larry Puente blocking upstairs.
Effective punch back.
Whoa, that hook really looked like it should have landed. Front left hand strike to the body here by Larry Puente.
Textbook shots to the body. Look at that speed. Just right.
It seems the crowd appreciates something here. I wonder what it is. Teddy, what does your scorecard look like?
This is about one side of the final that led the season. I have a score 40-36. 4 rounds to 1. Larry Quentin.
Larry Quentin showing off form.
Upstairs.
Smart cover up. And now, good job upstairs.
Straight
real trouble now.
Al, let's just find you last 2 minutes.
Fun left hand of the tempted.
That was just an old fed behavior. She is in the serious trouble.
Clear Clinton. And down she goes from that big running hand.
Oh, not to launch me.
Well, she got up pretty quickly there. I don't think that punched her all that much.
Good night from ringside.